was so keen, and his music was mean. He rode on past a lonely grey stoker. He played the Baron, and his name was Dirk. He was the top cushionist they'd ever seen.